long.
Don't worry. We'll be speaking on the phone every evening.
It's alright.
7 or 8 months.
It's good to see you.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
God bless you.
Yeah, thank you.
Man.
Thank you.
Good
thank
evening,
you,
man. You're welcome.
God bless you, sir.
Ronke, how are you today?
I'm fine, sir.
God bless you.
And that's my friend.
Oh, Daniel?
Yeah.
Oh, Dan! Danny boy!
Yes, Dad.
Yeah, please run along. You have some guests waiting here for you.
Where is mommy?
Yes, she's in the kitchen.
Okay.
She's getting the food ready for us.
Oh, Dan, Daniel, Daniel. Oh, God bless you, real good. Come and sit beside me here. Eh?
All right, sir.
How are you, Dan?
Fine, man.
God bless you, man. God bless you,
Daniel. Yes, you know we have not finished our discussions.
So it's not on university and professional matters this time.
Good evening, ma.
How are you, ma?
Ronke, my dear. How are you?
I'm fine, ma.
We have been getting set for you. Since we heard you will be visiting this evening. So the table is set.
Is that so? Well, thank you, mommy. Then we'll suggest we talk and play a little before we go for the food, eh?
It's all right.
That's all right by me. Ronke, how was your day?
I'm fine, ma.
Dan said you had a long discussion together today.
Yes, we discussed some things.
Some things. That's a good sign, Ali.
Yeah.
Hey, it's a sign of new beginnings.
Thank God. And my pastor.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Once again, on behalf of my family, I want to.
Elder. Sit down.
Thank you. All the same, my pastor. On behalf of my family, I want to say we deeply appreciate your love and efforts towards the peace and joy in my family.
Oh.
And especially on the good news we had for my daughter concerning my friend Daniel. Thank you.
It's okay. You see, Elder, in everything, we have learned to give all the glory to God.
Yes.
And to God alone.
Yes.
No man will share in his glory.
Mm.
Actually, it was he who instructed our son Dan to come home and pick a lady.
Yes.
And it was also he who directed him to your daughter.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
So we have no choice.
Thank God.
But Daddy, we know it might have been God. But you supported your son to do what the Lord wants him to do.
Yes.
So we thank you and mommy.
We give glory to God.
Dan.
Yes, sir.
Let's have a man-to-man talk. Excuse us, everybody.
Yes, sir.
That you have made your intention known to marry Ronke. And you are going back to the UK to return in about 8 months' time. Don't you think that date is too long?
Sir, that's how long my professional training is going to take. And there's just no way I can come in between that time.
Alright, alright. Now, when do you think the wedding will hold? At least considering your professional programs.
Perhaps when I return back home after completing my program. But what I think is that it's some things can still go on before that time. You know, like the introduction and other pre-wedding activities.
No, don't worry. Don't worry, Danny. I'll discuss all those with my pastor. Don't worry. But I'll suggest that the two of you should find time to just go and take some pictures together. You know? Before you go back.
Actually, we discussed that this afternoon. We intend going to a photo studio tomorrow to do that.
That is it. You got it. You got it. You see, at least she could be having something to be gazing at while you're way over there. And you two can have her pictures with you. That is good. Let's go back together.
Thank you, sir.
Let's go. Where is money?
Well, since you both decided to go and have a man-to-man talk, she also decided to pick Ronke to have ladies' petty talk.
You must keep your distance from yourselves, understand?
I understand.
Because you have a baby for Mr. Kingsley, does not mean you should frequent his house. You must be careful this time. You hear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Let's go in. Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. My pastor.
Yes, elder.
You see, I have discussed with my friend. You see, we don't have to wait until he comes back in 8 months' time before we commence all possible arrangements.
That's true. That is true. And you see, actually, we also had our talks. And we came to a conclusion that we can continue with all the petty arrangements now in his absence.
Yes.
But by the time it is October or November, then we hear the real thing.
Yes.
Oh, that's good. That's good. You know, my pastor, you know what?
No.
I'm scared.
Of what?
You see, I don't think I can accept your prostrations at the engagement. It will be the other way around.
Elder, please. Don't break traditions. Please, I beg you.
Please, oh. All right. All right. All right. Now, let's go to the table. All
right. And my darling Ronke will serve us.
Oh, that's right. Oh, that's my friend.
Danny boy,
yes, Dad.
You make sure you take care of yourself, okay?
I will, Dad.
Well, with you, you okay?
Yes, sir. I'll stay with him in the airport till he checks. That's good.
Ah, Mom.
Oh my son.
I'm gonna miss you.
I'm going to miss you too. Take care of yourself.
I love you.
I love you too,
Dad.
Danny boy.
Yes, Dad.
You make sure you get in touch, okay? So we know how things are going well.
I will, I promise.
No, I trust you.
I trust you.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
May God be with you.
Amen.
Bye-bye.
o se baba eleburuke o o se baba eleburuke emi ta ye ro tele pe mi o le je nkankan o wa fo ta sele ya o fi ni owan oke ti mo gun wa njoju o ta mi o o se baba mi to so banu je derin o se baba Babi mi mari so mari ka yeye Ira wo lo kiki nla yo so lojo ojo Mi tete ma pado mi lo yo bo o se baba Ona to mi ngba wonu agbon eda ko le mo Ona ra shani sere la ye Gba mo subu awon ota mi yo mi o O se baba mi to so banu je derin O se baba ele Oshé baba ele buruke Emi ta ye ro tele pe mi o le je nkankan O wa fo ta sele ya o fi ni owan Oke ti mo gun wa njoju o ta mi o Oshé baba mi to so ba tu je derin Babi mi mari so mari ka yeye Ira wo lo kiki nla yo so lojo ojo Mi tete ma pado mi lo yo bo o se baba Ona to mi ngba wonu agbon eda ko le mo Ona ra shani sere la ye Gba mo subu awon ota mi yo mi o O se baba mi to so banu je derin O se baba e